not actually able to see what it's eating, but I would imagine it would be some kind of sponge.
They come out at night to hunt, also at sunset, so they aren't purely nocturnal animals.
Oh, we've got a shark, sorry. No shark.
And actually, if you look just behind the mouth, you can see the gills. Oh, well, it just opens its mouth and we got a great view right down into the gullet.